My name is Blair McDuff. I'm an account executive at Crunchy Data. I have been for the last 5 years. Crunchy Data is Postgres wherever you need it as an enterprise and the way that you need it. So if you need to run it on VMs or bare metal, Kubernetes, if you want to run it in the public cloud, we have you covered. And we have high availability, DR solutions for that. Obviously, 24/365 support. We're a tier one partner of Red Hat's. So Red Hat recognizes the power of Postgres. Not being a database company, it does ship many of its flagship products with Postgres as the back-end data store. So for enterprises that want to make sure the database isn't a single point of failure, that's where we partner with Red Hat customers to provide HA, DR supported Postgres solutions. So for Ansible Automation Platform, Claire, Keycloak, and Quay. In addition to having these solutions, we also have a Postgres operator for Kubernetes, which is certified by Red Hat for OpenShift at its highest level autopilot, which is level 5. So we see many customers that are running at massive scale our Postgres operator and OpenShift very successfully. And then we're also seeing solutions like AAP being run on OpenShift. So it's been a great partnership, and I'm glad to be working with the Red Hat family. I mean, it's funny when my children and my customers and my mom are all talking about the same thing, AI, and really wondering, you know, how do we use it? How's it going to change the future for us? So, you know, Postgres actually does have something to do with it and is one of the tools that a lot of companies have and they can continue to use to harness the power of AI. So you've got Postgres, like I mentioned, it's a 30-year-old solid database and it's been out there for many years. And then you also have tools that are coming out like PG Vector, which actually was released in the last 2 years. And so you can store and index data with PG Vector to really take advantage of things like OpenAI APIs with Postgres. So like a simple use case would be many places have large amounts of unused data, and this is a way that they can take that data that they already have today with solutions that are out there in open source and start to make more informed business decisions. And that is a very simple way that any company in any industry could begin to use Postgres to take advantage of AI. We actually, since the beginning of the year, have started an entire blog series on how to leverage AI with the power of Postgres and tools and extensions like PG Vector. And a shout out to, I would say, Andrew Kane, who has really led that project forward. It's, again, open source, so you could go check it out on GitHub today. And you could also check out our blog series, which really gives you great pointers on how to start and how to optimize.